I found one of the best things for my clamps is to glue a piece of plywood to the surface of the heads, because it works so well and it doesn't mar the wood when you clamp with it. So take a piece of double-sided tape and glue the pad like this. Make sure it's nice and firm. Take off the little tab and place it onto the clamp head. Bring the second one up to it and cinch it tight, and that will stay on there for several years.